So this is kind of a decision tree that was published on what to do when an animal with anal sac carcinoma presents to you. And as you see, carboplatin chemotherapy is down twice because it's so important. So the advantages of chemotherapy: improves survival time, as John talked to you earlier, and I'll show you in a few seconds. When chemotherapy is added to good local control, we can fairly dramatically improve survival time. Increases quality of life, as I'll show you also in a second. Chemotherapy can be incredibly useful for alleviating the clinical signs that these animals present to you with: constipation, straining to defecate, things like that. And chemotherapy with surgery, radiation, or even alone can sometimes reduce those clinical signs.